Perse. Ei muuta kuin mänöksi. Onneksi Bäri on mukana. Ollut ikävä Bäri. Mitä? Viinanpolttohommia niinkö? Läpäs alkoi ollut hyvin tämä. Mielenkiintoinen potku.
Be careful, Al!
Juu. Tätä Moonshineistahan on ollut puhetta tässä jo joku sen kerran. Muun muassa yksi pankisellissä tapaamamme tyyppi oli sitä tullut tätä hakemaan. Jaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa I'm good, man. I'm good. I'm better than good. I'm fine. Mitäs nyt? Open the silo door for Barry. Okay. Nyt alkaa kuuluakin lintujen ääniä täältä. Mahtavaa. As you regular listeners know, I tend to work KBFM. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton are taking a couple of moments off their busy schedule to join me here in the studio. Boys, how busy are you now? Deerfest is almost here, isn't it? I bet that keeps you in business.
Pretty busy, yeah. Actually, Pat, we've been real busy with other stuff.
Which concerns an ongoing investigation. We can't talk about that.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
No kerro, paljasta vähän. Lipsaata pikkus. Ei sitten. I could see the building that had to be the Andersons' home. Yes, juuri olin sanomassa. It wasn't far now. I wasn't worried about trusting the ramblings of two burned out geriatric wrecks. They had the goods. Kyllä me Andersonit on niinku ainoat luotettavat muukalaiset tässä kylässä. Oh, on paljon kaikkea herkkuja. 5 flareja, check check. No niin.
Got to be kidding me.
Uimuri niinkö? Morjens. Ja oletan, että just näin. Yllättävän kauan meni. Taas puimurille, että bye bye. Sitten sanotaan näille, että fuck off. Eikö tullut mukaan kuin 3? Se oli spesifia dataa. Miksi sinä sen meille kerrot? Tulitko sä niinku... Miksi sä tulit itestä sieltä riehumaan? Tää on jotenkin niinku erityisen paha boss battle. Mä en tajuu. Mut siinä nyt ei oo mitään uutta. Kiitos. Pitäisi tehdä semmoinen syvä analyysi omista läpipeluista, että huomaan nimittäin jo itsekin tässä nauhoittaessa, että sillä on väliä, mikä viikonpäivä se on ja varsinkin mikä vuorokauden aika se on. Tähän joku niin kuin käy, jos huvittaa. Mutta tänne pitää. Ai niin, varmaan se väri piti päästä. Indeed. I had to find a key to get Barry out. Yeah, it's me. Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open. No siinähän se. Työnähän demonia nyt sen kunniaksi. Miksi täällä on tuommoinen räjähde hässäkkä? Onko se siksi, että tuolta löytyy? No. Mikä siinä on? Ei sitten. Hyvähän ne on ampunut ylimääräiset panokset veksi. Ei mene liian helppoa. Nyt Barry meni. Let's go, man. I think we're gonna have to work together to open this gate, Al. Looks pretty heavy. Okay. Tykkään tästä Alanin tyyli on paljon parempi. Hey, I think that's the farm on the other side of the field. We're almost there. This farm is a crazy place. Ja sit tippuu kokonainen rahtilaiva tuohon metrin päähän kohta. Valhalla. Excellent. Come on, Barry, nyt mennään to the House of Rock and Roll and Metal. Let's do this thing. Siellä on varmaan tämän manuskripteja taustalla, mutta I don't give a fuck right now because I want to go and see the House of Vikings. Kohta ikkunasta paistaa. Eli ongelmahan siitä manuskript löytämisestä ei tullut muuta kuin jätkillä on preenikämppä olkkarissa. Just näin pitääkin olla. But I was sure I could fix that at the fuse box. Yes. Oh, täällähän on termosbullo ja koko kämppä tää. Where is the fuse box? Old gods know the truth. Yes, they do. Siinä on ilmeisesti aika tärkeä. Täälläkin oli kitar. Aika komea. En itse suostu soittamaan tuommoista, mutta kyllä Vikingin heavy-bändillä pitää ollakin just tuommoinen. Again, Alice's screams rang in the stillness of the night. I saw myself run toward the cabin, flashlight in my hand. I followed my past self. I was an out-of-body observer, a time traveler in a crazy drunken dream. This was the beginning. The night Alice had disappeared, the mystery of what had happened during the missing week was about to reveal itself. Mystery of what had happened during the missing week was about to reveal itself. Excellent. En muista yhtä. Noniin. Toki se on siellä kauimmaisessa nurkassa. Mitäs? Vilahtiko sille? Joo, joo, joo. We need to find where it's coming from. Siellä on sanoituksissa vihje. Se ei luuppaa vahingossa tota samaa kohtaa. Cynthia Weaver. Tää taisi muistaakseni olla Poets of the Fall -yhtyeelle aika hyvä semmonen promo-homma tämä kyseinen peli. Okay. We need to find Cynthia Weaver. We'll stay here for the night and head back to town as soon as it gets light.
Hey, Al. Lots of hours before dawn. Might as well get some rest. And by rest, I mean drunk.
Come on, Barry. This is... Yeah. What the hell?
Hyvä jätkät.
I'm gonna stick by you, no matter what. Like a sauna to me. Like a brother.
I'm a writer, goddammit.
Correct.
Goddammit.
If I just wanted to, I could write 10 books a year. And they'd be the best books that year.
No. Miten se ääni näyttelee humalaista? Onko se laittanut joku pumpulin
right,
toiseen poskeen?
But I could, cause I'm a writer.
What? What do they put in this stuff?
I feel like my brain is coming out of my nose. I'm gonna get the recipe off those coots and be a booze millionaire.
I just
miss it.
I just want her here with me.
I know, Al. I know. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna make it okay.
Ai että on mukava lähteä rapulassa vähän tappelemaan demoneita vastaan. Vitsi! Toivon mukaan vielä pienessä laskuhumalassa, koska herätys tulee aina vähän aikaisemmin kuin mitä pitäisi. Tässä pelissä siis. Mielenkiintoinen. En muista mitään tästä lopusta. Tai en tiedä, onko tämä loppu, mutta olettavasti lähempänä ollaan loppua kuin alkua tällä hetkellä. Heh, damn it. Diver's Isle. Out of body experience. Yeah.
I'm coming. It's all right. I'm coming.
It was a crazy drunken dream, and yet it was more than that. It was the truth, a suppressed memory unearthed by the Andersons' moonshine. I was there, an out-of-body observer. This was the night Alice and I had arrived at Bright Falls, the night Alice had disappeared. I had a chance to find out what had happened. I remembered being surprised to see the cabin dark. Alice would have never turned the lights off.
No. Ei päässytkään hienosti vetämään tuon. Tuli hieno kamera, ajoo vetää tuosta vielä. I caught a glimpse of her form underwater, sinking into the darkness.
Diving after her was the last vague memory I had of that night. After that, the next thing I could remember was waking up behind the wheel of the crash car and finding the first pages of the manuscript.
Yep. Sieltä me noustaan.
I couldn't find her in all that blackness. I must have thought she drowned.
Mutta mitä siinä sitten oikeasti tapahtui?
Alice.
Jagger had Alice, and so she had me. I'd been easy prey.
Look at the cabin. Is there someone in the window?
Alice?
Maybe she didn't drown after all. Maybe she's inside.
Alice!
Yes.
The dark presence had touched me. She had dug her nails into my brain and used me. Made me her puppet.
Yep. So she could get you to write.
She must be here somewhere. Maybe upstairs in the study.
Alice!
Yes, that's
maybe under the typewriter.
You can apologize.
Alice!
You laugh at the whole thing together and put it Alice? Behind you. She's not here. You were foolish to think so. No, she's dead. She drowned.
No, no, no!
It's your fault your wife is dead. You are guilty. All she wanted was to help you write. You killed her.
Nah.
There's still hope. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Here, you have the power to change things. She wanted you to write. I will tell you what to do.
Yes, master.
You can write her back. The story will come true, and all will be well again.
She had Alice, and the manuscript was the ransom for her.
Yes.
Yes. I'll write. I'll fix it. I'll bring her back.
Jumaa Spadero, kun hyökkäs.
No.
Perkele.
I remembered it all now.
Mitä tässä lopussa oikein tapahtuu? Almost a complete manuscript of a novel entitled Departure. Emme vaan viikko kirjoitettiin juurissa mehtäneen. Making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. I thought I was saving Alice. Even with the cobweb she put in my head, some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story. To bring a light into the cabin to release me before I could finish. To interrupt the horror story before the ending, where darkness consumed everything and everyone. Nice. Zane was weak and far away, but I had written him into the story, and his light had been enough to set me free. It isn't here now. I'm here because it was written. I brought the light to set you free. You must hurry. You will know I'm here. It will be back soon. She stole the skin of my armor a long time ago. Se on niin siistiä, että tuo on oikeasti kuin Scuba Diver Man. Tai sitten, että se on tuossa scuba puvussa tuo oma Zane. I had woken up, confused and groggy. My mind consumed by darkness and fear. All I could do was to escape. Where are you? The week spent in the cabin had taken its toll. Tosi siisti cutscene on kyllä tämä. And fading fast. Ihan jo siitäkin syystä, että se selviää, että what the fuck happened, man. Zane terribly, thrown him even deeper into whatever dark place he now haunted. But he had managed to weaken the dark presence, kept me safe that night. Ja sitten pelataan peli alusta. Surprise! It's my fault. That's right, James Joyce. It's your fault. Ja tämähän me luettiin jo silloin aiemmin. Kipataan nopeasti sieltä. Under the influence of the dark presence, I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story. Together we can create something absolutely wonderful. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. My mom gave me this old light switch.
The clicker.
Alice is being kept in a dark prison. I need to find Cynthia Weaver to fix this.
It's your fault and you're gonna pay for it.
You fucking power hungry. We're expecting shit.
A record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up. Let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
Someone Cynthia. Come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. Always in the light. Hello. Hello.
Aivan Deer Festi hommia demonien kesken. All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them. No totta kai. I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth. Oh, hyvin kuvaavaakin. Al, this is not good. Pitää pikkuseppäkki. Tuo oli paljon pahempi juttu kuin se, että ollaan täällä. Nyt sä oksensit meidän tähän pieneen selliin. Pönttö olisi tuossa. Idiot. Sori, Barry, en mä tarkoittanut sitä oikeasti.
What, the crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not gonna...
You haven't even interviewed Wake.
I had some reading to do first.
You son of a bitch!
Now, let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Wake, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my god!
Nice!
Light. We need light.
It's the... Odota ihan hetki, niin luetaan vähän tässä. To make sense of the manuscript. It was disjointed and strange. He didn't understand half of it, but it all rang true. Impossibly true. He took out his hip flask when he reached the page that described how he reached the page that made him take out his hip flask. It wasn't the booze that made his mind reel. He took out his hip flask when he reached the page that described how he reached the page that made him take out his hip flask. Jos ottaisin jonkun tatuoinnin, niin ottaisin tuon kyseisen kappaleen isona vaan selkeä. The only way to fight
this thing. In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Yes, ihan just kohta, mutta otan mäkin lukea tässä ensin puoli tuntia näitä systeemiä. He felt the situation veering out of his control, but the gun at least felt steady in his hands. He was ready to fire. Resolved that he would let this happen over his dead body. And yet he hesitated. He had seen this moment before, read it in the page. He was transfixed by the deja vu and the horror that he was a character in a story someone had written. Then the monstrous presence burst in behind him and dragged him into the night.
It's out. Stay cool.
Intense shit. I'll keep the emergency power on. Vielä vähemmän kiinnostaa jää tutkimaan mitään nurkkia ja ehtimään mitään manuscript-hommia nyt, koska pakka on ihanasti siellä tuulettimen puolella jo tässä kohtaa. Kohta selviää ympäri tiluksi. Missä se hyvä taskulamppu on?
She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on. Let's get
rescue chopper. Mikäs kopteri me nähtiin putoamassa taivaalta jos me joskus.
What? No.
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list, Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
My buddy
over wants a pizza. You think there's any way I could order one, Al?
Just pääsin sua kehumaan. Kaveri tilailee pizzaa sen. Ymmärränhän minä sen toki. Hän tässä huikoo itse kutakin.
Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls.
Of course.
We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Okay. There was shit on the ground. Kuka ei kertonut Michael? Ui, tuossa on torekka. Tuo käy vielä päälle kyllä jossain vaiheessa. Ei ole varma tieto, mutta... No pikku hantsi mulla on siitä. Kenties myös joku takaraivosta puskeva muisto. Flares, yes, please. Find a way to reach street level. Alright. Have to go up first. In light, you can hurt them. Ihan oikeesti. Fucking birds. Shit! Montako teitä tulee? Oh, fucker. Joka puolelta niin. Fuck off. Niin tällä kikkailtiin tällä kylillä, niin olikin jo. It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never this weird though. Aivan, ja koska on festarit, niin on sopivasti vähän katkaistu teitä sieltä täältä. Entäs meitä sut sinne ja lähden bail? Minä päälle jotakin. Oo. Ai, suakili. Ihan hyvinhän tää menee näin. Okay, demons coming. Whoa! No, loppu se viskominen nyt. Kummalta sanoa ladata tätä aseen. No mitäs minä sanon? Se lähti onneksi vaan mennä. Tuleeko se takaisin? Hui, säikä hei. Se oli joku demoni, mutta se olikin tuo noin. Älä ammu mua. Hyvä. And then... Missä ne muuttu? Missä sun kaveri? Sinne, eikö me mennä kattoon? Eikä ollut edes lukossa. Follow. Yes. Nähänkös laiturin mesin? Oh shit! En säikähtänyt yhtä. Vähän random tommonen huono punchline tänne väliin. Todella random. Shit. Then we shall dance. I think kun mä ladan. Ota, tuu huomenna uudestaan. Hyvä. Erittäin hyvää suorittamista. Mennään vielä pikkusen. Ei malta nyt laittaa pois. Okei. Okei.
Wait, over here. There's light.
There's herkkuja entis kabinet.
I have a key. Watch my back, Wait.
No watch my back, sanoi kyttyrä selkä niinpä. Löytkö sä kirveellä sen auton kumoa? Se oli aika vakuuttavaa pelottelua kyllä. Ja semmonen juttu, että laitetaan teille tonne tommonen. Sit laitetaan sulle tänne tämmönen. Ho, ammuin semmoselle. Fucker! Hyvä. Iso sonni tulee sieltä. Ai se oikein, miten se näytti noin vammaiselle, kun se juoksi? Se näytti ensin, että se vaihtui jotenkin sun emmineen. Onko sulla moottorisaha kädessä? Eikä, oikeesti. No niinpä niin. Saisinko mä lainata sitä nyt? Ei kun sekin oli tehty pimeydestä. Ei pysty! Mistä sinä hirveästi? No nyt lähdetään Get Outtiin. Get Outtiin, eli seuraavaan kohtaan pihaan, mikä on tänne demonen. Kiitos! Laitetaan nyt termari, kun se kerran tuossa näkyy. Tekin tekee mieli pelata jotain Dead Risingia, kun on palannut tätä tarpeen.
Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine, they should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building near the main entrance.
Other side of the building near the main entrance. Okay. Katsotaan tämä vielä ja jatketaan sitten seuraavassa osassa. Barbara Jagger's face was furious. The story in the manuscript had been making it stronger all the time, but now the light had set the writer free and hurt it, weakened it. It was only a matter of days before the dark presence would be strong again, but meanwhile, it would be difficult to recapture the writer. Painte helikopteri. Mitä hittoa siinä tapahtui, kun me lähdetään helikopterilla lentämään? No, se selvinnee seuraavassa osassa kenties jo. Kiitos, jos olette eksinyt seurata mukana, toivottavasti nähdään seuraavassa osassa. Palataan siellä. Meikä on innoissani edelleen tästä pelistä. Tarkoittaa sitä, että hyvä, että aloin tekemään tätä. Kyllähän tämä peli vaan pärisee meikäläisille vieläkin. Vastauksena jo nyt ennakkoon siihen kysymykseen, mikä jokaisen videon alla tulee näkyy. Kyllä, toimii. Mutta lähvittäjänahan olla. Katsotaan seuraavassa osassa vielä. Riisääkö vielä enemmän? Kiitos, nähdään. Moi.